Welcome to Thrissur Jn on the Coimbatore Ernakulam section of Palakkad Division. Thrissur Jn is an important junction since this is where the line to Guruvayur branches off from Thrissur Jn. The Rakes of Thrissur Guruvayur Passenger, and now what you see is the WAP4 going and will be linked to this
train. Chennai Guruvayur Exp.
This is a very innovative use, Guruvayur Express rakes which come in the morning to Guruvayur are being used to haul and run the shuttle between Guruvayur and Thrissur during the day. The Chennai Egmore Guruvayur passenger arrives at around 5 in the morning at Thrissur and then goes to Guruvayur, which is about 24 kilometers away. Guruvayur is home to the famous Krishna temple, very popular with Keralites and also with people from Tamil Nadu. Now here you see the WAP4 22508 0 coming in to get linked with the Thrissur Guruvayur passenger. This actually hauled the Guruvayur Thrissur passenger. Loco shuts down now. People are looking up at the pantograph to go up, and yes, it does there. The pantograph goes up and now the Loco will start. The Loco starts up and you hear the ringing of the motors. Completion of the coupling, the train, and you see the lovely view of the front of the locomotive, and then a view from the passenger overbridge at the far end of the station. The train is supposed to depart at 6:55 p.m. It's all set now, ready for departure. And the light comes on. And the train moves on now to Guruvayur. And that's the beautiful display of departure and arrivals at Thrissur Jn. Guruvayur is about 24 kilometers and it takes about 30 minutes for the train to cover that. This Chennai Egmore Guruvayur Express goes about the roundabout the way from Chennai Egmore to reach It goes all the way to Tirunelveli, Nagarkoil, Thiruvananthapuram, Ernakulam, and then comes to Thrissur Jn and then goes to Guruvayur. Best way would have been for us for it to come to Tiruchi, come to Erode, and then take the line, the Salem Ernakulam line. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed it, and see you soon again. Have a good day.